look at the signs, Mommy. I'm Angelica Hale. I'm 9 years old, and I'm in fourth grade.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, such a good greeting. Oh, my gosh.
You're so pretty.
You're prettier.
I started singing when I was 2 years old. I love to sing. Look, Mommy. When I wake up in the morning, I hum to myself a little bit. And then at night, when I take a shower, sometimes I just sing to myself, singing in the shower. Come on.
Who are these lovely people here?
That's my mommy and my dad.
That's mommy and daddy?
Yeah, she's special. We're a little biased being her parents and all, but 5 years ago, we never imagined that she would be here today. When Angelica was 4 years old, she started coughing and having fevers. We brought her into the emergency room, and that's when we found out she had double pneumonia, and her kidney stopped working.
Sweet creature.
Things were getting really bad really fast. They brought in a chaplain to talk with us.
We thought that we're about to lose her. Don't know where
we're going. What saved her life is she got her kidney transplant from her mother.
Well, what did Mommy give you?
Mommy gave me her kidney.
Oh, Mommy gave you her kidney. Oh, let's hug Mommy.
She's my hero.
It's her dream to become a singer. Her being here today is a miracle.
If I won America's Got Talent, I would get a puppy. I would get a puppy, like a small, tiny puppy. Let's go.
Good evening.
Hey, hi.
What's your name?
My name is Angelica Hale.
And where are you from?
I'm from Atlanta, Georgia.
Atlanta, Georgia. How old are you?
I'm 9 years old. And I just found out that I'm gonna be a big sister.
Wow! Mama!
Who do you want to be like?
I want to be the next Whitney Houston.
Wow!
I want to be a superstar.
Wow.
And I'm so happy to be here because, like, I've been watching your show on YouTube. And now I feel like I'm in it, and I'm like so, like, awestruck.
And not only are you in it, you're in it to
win it.
Yeah. Clever little girl.
Go ahead, Angelica.
Okay.
Win it for yourself.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Whitney Houston.
You're broken down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round, and you can't find the fighter.
Wow.
But I see it in you, so you're gonna walk it out and move mountains.
Oh my God.
We're gonna walk it out and move.
Yeah.
talk to her.
Well, this shouldn't actually happen. You're tiny, your voice is huge. I have a feeling we may be looking at a star in the future.
Heidi.
Wow, I had goosebumps everywhere. You're a clever little girl, and you said you want to be a superstar. I think that might happen for you, let me tell you.
LB.
You are so special, and your voice is so amazing. Thank you so much for sharing this with us today.
By the way, Mel B, you're my favorite judge.
Yes.
Going in the eye.
Yes. So good.
It was all going so well.
You're so gorgeous.
Thank you.
You did an amazing job.
Angelica, you said you've been watching this on YouTube and you felt like now you're in it. I believe that not only are you in it, I predict that all your dreams are gonna come true, young lady. Mel, vote.
Oh, yes, a million times over. Yes, 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 yes.
Thank you.
Ivy.
Of course it's a yes, a big fat yes.
Simon.
Who did you say your favorite judge was?
Me.
Look, I mean,
Angelica, you are absolutely brilliant. Love you. I'm honored that I'm your favorite judge as well. You've got three yeses.
So you've got three yeses. I'm going to give you your fourth. You have four yeses.